pretty much real time, right?
Yeah, that's what we were trying to say.
And that's because you have fiber all the way, right?
Yeah, right.
And then, yeah, of course,
it's a pure optical signal that will be then converted in the spectrometer to an electrical signal, mm-hmm. and this is then calculated by the computer program.
And so then the gate, the lag, then is back on the interface with the robot.
Yeah, so there are these motors inside that control then the arm and so on from the robot, and this has that slows it down. So that's